Costco Holiday Savings Event has just kicked off. Let's scroll through some of these deals so you can make your own personal shopping list. Right off the bat, we have a set of Michelin tires, 40 to 60 bucks off. So if you need some tires, this is a great time to get some. Costco is also having some savings on some Macintosh computers. This is typically about $150 to $100 off on the various products. If you're in for an 86-inch TV, it's only 900 bucks, limit of 10, of course. I love that, limit of 10 televisions. We've got an assortment of Godiva chocolates, $5.40 off. Pretty good chocolates, might be a good deal there. A MetaQuest VR bundle for $399. I've never used this Quest, I've heard good things about it though, so if you're interested in dabbling in VR, this is a good time to get in the game. $800 off, wow. A 3-carat total weight, clarity white gold bracelet with diamonds. Original price $2,800, take off $800. $2,000 for a bracelet. How could you not get that? I guess if you don't like bracelets, I guess. We've got a couple deals on laptops here. HP Pavilion, Dell Inspiron, $150 or $300 off. Here's the deal I'm most excited about. Kirkland Signature Italian Lasagna, $3.80 off, no limit. You can stock up your freezer, have enough lasagnas for a year. These things are delicious. They are easy to prepare. I love them. I'm going to go buy a bunch. We've got David's Cookies Butter Pecan Meltaways for $3 off, limit of 10. We have more TVs here for between 260 and 430. These are go from 43 inches to 65 inches. These are Samsung's. $200 off an iBuyPower gaming desktop. I've never heard this brand before. If you know if it's any good or not, drop a comment down below. Let us know if this is worth getting or not. It seems like a good idea, but who knows? $12 off the Lifetime 6-foot fold-in-half table. These are really handy. I've got two in my garage. I whip them out every now and then. Barbecues, family get-togethers, things like that. These are really handy. $12 off. Why not? We've got some more TVs. 65 to 77 inches. Again, if you're in the mood for a TV, there's plenty of great deals going on right now. $3 off some ladies' slippers. Those look comfy, cozy. What about some furniture? Here's a Thomasville fabric sectional with a storage ottoman from Costco Direct. $500 off. Honey roasted nut mix. Oh, this is my kryptonite. $3 off. I'm going to get some of these. I love these things. I swell up like a tick around the holidays because of these things. We've got a $6 off a men's Ultra Tech jacket, weatherproof. More TVs. They're just giving TVs away. Again, these are from 43 to 75 inches. You can see the prices here. We got, what is, another television, a Samsung 50-inch class. Let's move over to here, the Shark Matrix robot vacuum with self-empty. $70 off. That's a pretty good deal. You can get it for under $300 during these holiday savings. Got some more jewelry here. A round brilliant 0.5 carat total weight diamond gold band. Originally $650, $150 off. Get it for $500. Got some laptops here. These Acer Chromebooks, $150 off, limit 2. Nutella hazelnut spread, $4 off. Limit of 2. If you like Nutella, you're gonna go get you some. Can't beat that deal. Squishmallows kids throw. Always have a hard time saying squishmallows. But it's $5 off, limit of 10. Looks pretty cute. This is a nice deal right here. The JBL Party Box 120 speaker plus wireless microphone. You can jam on this guy. $100 off, limit of 5. Original price $400. $100 off, get it for $300. Got some ladies fleece joggers for $3 off. Another laptop. And here we go. $5.30 off the Reynolds Wrap heavy duty aluminum foil. You buy a couple of these, you're going to be set for years. That's a great price. And again, it's a huge amount of foil. Scrolling on down here, we have the Bose Bluetooth speaker. Bose, you know, it's high quality sound with the Bose. You can't argue with this. Right under $100. We got $7 off Junior's Mini Cheesecake. I've never had these. If you've had these mini cheesecakes, drop a comment below. Let us know if these are any good or not. More televisions. My goodness, they're just giving these things away, like I was saying. 65-inch to 75-inch, $1,000 to $1,300. Again, limit 10 each. Who's going to be buying 10 televisions? Not me. We got some ladies fleece pull-up zip jackets. Weather's getting cold. These be nice and cozy. $100 off the Vitamix Ventura Pro Blender. Again, original price $400. After the $100 discount, down to $300. These are super powerful. You want to start making your smoothies, eating healthy, etc. It's worth looking into. $30 off the Ion Tailgate All-Weather Speaker. Again, high-quality speakers. $30 off. Really, really good deal. If you need a new printer for your home office, here's the Epson EcoTank Special Edition Printer. $50 off, no limit. We got some Ghirardelli Peppermint Squares. Those are pretty tasty. I like these a lot. $430 off. More televisions. I don't know. Just keep going with the televisions, man. They're all over the place. $260 off some Sonoma Creamy. Hard to say. $260 off the Sonoma Creamery. Tomato basil pizza chips. Those are pretty tasty. I like those a lot. $70 off the Bose Quiet Comfort Noise Canceling Earbuds. Might be a good deal right there. I'd look into those. I'm going to check the review on these guys. Bose usually has some pretty good stuff, but I don't know about these headphones. What do the reviews look like? And not that many reviews. 4.1 stars, 128 reviews. It might be worth looking into. All right, let's get back to the deals here. $4 off Amy Lou Cranberry and Jalapeno Chicken Meatballs. These are great for the holiday season. Anything cranberry flavored around Thanksgiving time, it's just about perfect. We got some more laptops here. $200 off on the Acer Swift. I love this. $5 off the Poo-Pourri toilet spray. Go ahead and get you five of them if you've got five toilets around your house. LaCroix sparkling water, $2 off. What else we got here? Some mini wontons from CJ Foods. These are actually pretty good. I've had these a couple times. I enjoy them. It's got cilantro, so you know if you love cilantro, that's great. But a lot of folks hate cilantro, so you know, keep that in mind. Got some real comfy looking Deer Fums men's slippers, $3 off. $70 off the Shark Performance Lift-Away Vacuum. I just burned up my wife's vacuum cleaner. I need to get a new one. This might be a good time to do it. Oh my goodness, look at this. $1,100 off the Samsung 4-door refrigerator. If you need a refrigerator, $1,100 off, it's really worth looking at. Ladies plush jacket, 32 degree, $4 off. What do we got here? 14 karat yellow gold necklace, $150 to $30 off. I guess that's all right. Eddie Bauer youth reversible jackets, $6 off, a limit of 10. After the discounts, down to $13. That's a nice price for a youth jacket. More television, 77 inch for $1,600. $15 off the Lasco Motion whole room heater. This could be nice coming. Well, it's getting ready to be cold. It'd be nice to have this whole room heater for $55. Why not? We've got $60 off the Shark air purifier. Original price $280, after discount comes down to $220. I don't know. That's kind of expensive for an air purifier. I'll probably hold off on this guy. $4 off the Jarlsberg Swiss style cheese. It's a decent cheese. $4 off, why not? We got a Sony soundbar with wireless subwoofer. $40 off. $150 after the discount. Anytime you get Sony sound at a discount, you're getting yourself a good deal. $3 off on some 18-month-old prosciutto di Parma. This could be delicious, good for a charcuterie plate. $30 off the Panasonic countertop microwave. $30 off this lithium jump starter power inverter and tower inflator. These are always nice to have in your car. They come in handy more often than you'd imagine. Got a $10 off the chrome LED flush mount light. I don't know. It looks decent enough. More laptops on sale. $4 off the Ocean Spray craisins, whole and dried, juicy dried cranberries. These are tasty. I can pop those like candy. A ProForm Trainer 8.7 treadmill. Man, this is holiday season. We're not doing treadmills yet. That's for January. I'm going to skip this. We've got another wireless subwoofer here. $50 off. I don't know this brand. I'm going to check the reviews real quick. I've never heard of this brand. What do the reviews look like? Do we have any reviews? Pretty good reviews. 4.7 stars out of 340 reviews. Looking decent. Okay. A wireless subwoofer. It's worth looking at. We got tablets, computers, etc. Letting us know there's going to be a holiday treasure hunt from 11/18 to December 2nd. And we'll check this out later. The holiday treasure hunts are always a lot of fun. More laptops. It's not a laptop. It's an all-in-one touchscreen desktop. That's interesting. $20 off the Shark WandVac Power Pet cord-free handheld vacuum. Whew, that's a lot to say. $1,100 off the Samsung laundry combo. Wow. Again, if you're looking for appliances, this Costco holiday event, this is a place you're going to be saving a lot. We got $40 off the Google Nest Learning Thermostat. You can save yourself some money just by installing one of these. I like those a lot. Vanity Fair napkins, $3 off. You know, take every discount you can get. You're going to have lots of holiday get-togethers, Thanksgiving meals, etc. Always need more napkins. More televisions. How many televisions do we have today? My goodness. We've got $20 off the Anker Magigo 3-in-1 wireless charging station. I like these a lot. They're a hoot. Blows my mind we can do wireless charging. more computers. Magnetic power banks. These are nice. $10 off, limit 5. I'm going to get me a couple of these, actually. I like the Anker brand a lot. We got $50 to $80 off the Ring floodlight cam. If you want a little home security, it's a good choice to get. Some fast charging wall chargers. I haven't had one of these yet. I've got a friend that has these, and they swear about them. They say they're actually spectacular. So something worth looking at if you need a fast charger. What is this? $100 off the tri-band whole home mesh Wi-Fi system. I don't know. Is that a good deal? If anyone's familiar with this system, drop a comment. I'd love to know if this is worth getting or not. It's a lot of money, even after the discount. So let us know if that's worth getting or not. Got this overhead garage door rack and accessories. I like this a lot. I've got so much stuff in my garage just scattered all over the place. Love good storage. We got $200 off some more jewelry here. $50-$60 off the Ring doorbell battery and or the spotlight cam. Includes a 6-month Ring subscription plan. What happens after that 6 months? How much is a subscription plan after this 6 months? Is it $20 a month? $10 a month? What are you really getting into here? Are they just luring you in with the 6 months free and then they ream you over? I don't know. Here's another huge appliance deal. $1,050 off this LG washer tower. Wow. Yeah, if you're looking for appliances of any kind, we're talking washers, dryers, TVs, computers, etc. This Costco savings event is for you. So we got $60 off the Samsung Galaxy Watch 7 smartwatch, including 2 fast chargers. If you need a smartwatch, this is a nice way to go. Personally, I like the Apple watches, but some people love the Samsungs. Got $60 off an Acer Curve gaming monitor. Yeah, if you need a gaming monitor, why not? Some more security cameras. This is $40 off the Arlo. Includes a 4-month subscription. So again, you know, what's a subscription cost after that goes out? Another Curve monitor. This one looks like a beast, 49 inches. We've got the, how do you say this? Why do they make up brands like this? Skoshi? I don't know. It's the Magic Mountain Elite Charge 3-in-1. I wouldn't buy this just because I can't say the name and I'm going to carry it like that. Now this, $500 off the EcoFlow Delta Pro 3 Twin 8 kilowatt power backup system. That is a lot of power. It's a nice backup. We're talking about a serious, serious price commitment. Your original price is $5,000. Take $500 off. You're still talking serious bucks for this system. So, you know, do your homework. Do your diligence on this. We've got $40 off a ceiling fan, another monitor, more TVs. Seems like half this thing is computers and TVs. We've got $20 off the Fruit Company Celebration 8-box tower. That could be a good little gift to get somebody for the holidays. $20 off, no limit, $60. Yeah, I could buy that. We got more TVs. More TVs, more TVs, more TVs. Arlo security cameras. Yeah, I'm starting to see a trend here. Lots of TVs, lots of appliances. We've got the Sony Black Wireless Noise Canceling Headphones, $100 off, limit of 10. After a $100 discount, they still cost $300. That's a lot for headphones for me. I don't mind spending money on some things, but $300 on headphones, I don't know. We've got more security, Ring Doorbell, Blink 8 security, Ring 8, Wise Cam. I couldn't tell the difference between any of these guys. Again, someplace you're going to have to do your research, but if you're in the mood to buy a little home security systems, there are savings to be had. But which one is the right one? I don't know. If you have ideas, preferences, is which types of these, Rings, Wise, Arlos, etc., which is the best one to get? Again, drop a comment. Help us all figure this out. We've got a little outdoor seating set here, a 4-piece from Sunville, $500 off. $200 off a Beautyrest Silver Hybrid Dual Plush Queen mattress. These are okay mattresses, not the best mattress. I'm not sure I would spend $650 on a second tier grade mattress, but some people like the Beautyrest. Personally, I prefer a Dream Cloud, a Casper, something like that. We've got a Traveler's Choice 19-inch backpack, $20 off. That's about right, $50 for a nice backpack. I can go with that. More deals. This is for garage-ready upright freezers. That's a nice. I need a garage freezer, and that'd be a good thing to be getting. So that's worth looking at. It's online only though, so not in the warehouse. We've got T-Mobile gift cards, an AT&T gift card, online savings for ranges, induction ranges, etc. So again, appliances, they're just crushing it here. We've got another ultra wide smart monitor. I guess this one's curved. Again, if you're into monitors, computers, laptops, you got some savings going on. Tuft & Needle. I don't know this brand. It's a 9.5-inch queen memory foam mattress. Tuft & Needle. I don't know the brand. Worth looking into though for $100 off. And what we got here? Just more appliances, dishwashers, ranges, freezers, refrigerators. Big money off, big money off. Look at this, $1,300 off. If they can sell this for $1,300 off, how much are they making when it's actually full price? What is their margins? This is just an incredible, incredible discount. And what else do we have here? We got gift cards, Subway, Papa John's. We've got this Ravina floor mirror for $50 off. After discount is $200. What do you think? $200 for a floor mirror? Is that a good deal? Let us know. I don't know. Oh, I'm not going to get this, but I want it. So if anyone's listening, get this for me for Christmas. This is a fully automatic espresso machine. Again, it's $1,200 after the discount. A little too rich for my blood, but I would love to have one of these things. We got a couple more laptops here. $180 off. The Presley Barker Lounger Leather Power Rocker Recliner. Oh, that would be comfortable. After discount, $500. That's not too bad. Again, more steep discounts on this washer-dryer combo, laundry tower combo. More savings on Apple products. What else do we have here? The Dyson Detect Total Clean Extra Cordless Stick Vacuum. They make these names so long. This little stick vacuum, $500 after discount? I don't think so. I'm going to pass on this guy. Got another sound bar. Wow, $180 off, and it's still over $700. That must be some ultra premium sound. I think the Sony sound bar was cheaper than this. So I'm not sure how good of a deal this one is. $5 off Kirkland Signature Fresh Boneless Skinless Chicken Breast. Oh, heck yes. Grab those, stock up your freezer. You'll be eating good. saving a lot of money. We've got a gaming desktop, jewelry. I'm just not a jewelry guy. Apologies for not getting more details here. I wouldn't even know what I'm talking about. We've got some more Dyson products. We've got a supersonic hair dryer and attachments. After discount, $329. Man, these Dyson products must be made of gold or something. We got, and what is this over here? The Dyson Ball Animal 3 Plus Upright Vacuum. I guess it's great for pet hair. After discount, $279. That's actually a decent price for a vacuum cleaner. But how crazy is this? A vacuum cleaner, $279, less expensive than a hair dryer. Make this make sense to me. How is a Dyson vacuum cleaner cheaper than a Dyson hair dryer? I just don't get it. Anyhow, laptops. Sonos 100 speakers. I assume these are wireless, either Wi-Fi or Bluetooth speakers. Got another sound bar. $370 after discount, a much more reasonable price. Tommy Bahama XL padded club chair. I tried this out in the warehouse the other day. It is super comfortable. Like these a lot. $10 off. Definitely worth checking out in the warehouse. Make sure you sit in it first. Make sure it's comfortable for you, but it's a nice, nice chair. GoPros, the Hero 13. I've got a Hero 8 is how old I am. Yeah, they're up to the Hero 13. You got the bundle here. It's got a couple batteries, the camera itself, the SD card. After discount, $329. That's a fair price for a nice GoPro. The Ninja Professional Blender with Auto IQ. A blender with IQ? Okay, there you go. I have no idea what that means. Yeah, $20 off. Get you a final price of $50. $50 for a Ninja Blender? It's not too bad. More laptops, more portable wireless speakers. $90 off, and it's still $364. This portable wireless speaker, I don't know. That's a tough sell for me. $5 off some Wrangler jeans. Yeah, that's not a bad deal. $120 off this Hayden Fabric manual rocking chair. $350 for a nice chair. That is a reasonable price. That's a good deal. More laptops. And TVs and laptops. Oh, $450 off the Petite Cuisine mozzarella sticks. These are tasty. Dip these in a little bit of Ralph's marinara. You are in for a treat. I like these a lot. Cook up fast in the air fryer. I like them. What else we got? More deals on refrigerators. Modern three-step step stool. $6 off. I don't know what the final price is, but you know, hey, if you need a little step stool for around the house or in the garage, worth having. It's aggravating for me when I've got to carry our step stool from the from the bedroom where we store it into the garage, etc. So it might be worthwhile just having a second one on hand. Not that you care about how I use my step stools. More TVs. 43 inches up to 85 inches. it's TV season, I guess. Gaming monitors. Touchscreen laptops. Microsoft Surface laptops. Oh, went too fast there. Let's get back up here. The folding wagon with brakes. Oh, I need one of these. My garden wagon is wearing out. This might be a good thing for me to be getting. $3 off the rotisserie chicken noodle soup. Oh man, it's no limit, but how long does this keep? And does it freeze well? I have no idea. Can you freeze the Costco chicken noodle soup? Man, if you can, this would be a good deal to stock up on stuff. I don't know if you can freeze them or not. The cranberry walnut bread is back in stock. This stuff is delicious. I slice some off, heat it in the toaster, eat it with some strawberry preserves. Freaking delicious. What else we got? Another curved monitor. Home and Body Seasons of Joy hand soap, a variety pack. I don't know if this is any good or not, but it's $2 off, limit 5. $10 after discount. I don't know. Seasons of Joy hand soap. Again, if this is any good or not, drop a comment. Let us know. Again, they're advertising this holiday treasure hunt. It's going to be from $11.29 to $12.02. So as soon as this deal hits, I'll do another video and we'll see what we have there. $80 off a smart garage door opener with battery backup and video keypad. After discount, $200. Not a bad deal for a garage opener. Back to the Dyson stick vacuums. $150 off, $400. $400 a little stick vacuum. I just can't do it. Just can't do it. That Dyson brand is just too expensive for me. We got some more security cams. Again, Google, Wyze, Arlo, all these brands. What's the best one? Drop a comment. Let us know. $10 off some Keurig Roasters Reserve K-Pods. I think this comes out to about, 33 cents per pod. It's an okay deal, not a great deal. Depends upon, whether you like all the coffee flavors that you get in here. $20 off an electric screw. $20 off an electric screw. That's hard to say. Electric screwdriver toolkit. $70 for a screwdriver toolkit. I don't think so. Not for me. Oh, I got another monitor. Another smart thermostat. Again, I'm a big fan of smart thermostats. Good time to snatch one up. Again, I am not going to buy this. This is the Osaki massage chair. $1,900 after discount. Oh my goodness, doesn't that look comfortable? Is it any good or not? What do the reviews look like? Come on, give us some reviews. That's not too bad. A little over 4 stars, 1,679 reviews. It looks like it's a decent chair, decent massage chair. So if you've got, $1,900 to spend and you want a massage chair, that might be the thing to get. More TVs, more refrigerators, TVs. A fake 6.5-foot olive tree, $40 off. Sure, if you need a fake olive tree, that's a deal. Another refrigerator. Sierra? Brentwood office chair? That's stylish. $40 off, $100 for this. That is stylish and tempting. Anyhow, I got a thing about office chairs. Got a cutlery set. $500 after discount. Wow. That is an expensive knife set. But hey, if you're into cooking, knives are important to you. It's worth looking at least. We've got the Novaform. Oh, it's a gel memory. It's a mattress topper. $120 for a nice mattress topper. That could be worth it. That could get another year or two of life out of your mattress. The Novaform, that's a nice brand. We got $50 off the Bissell Pro Heat Revolutionary Pet Pro. That's just a mouthful to say. I'm not sure I'd get that one either. The Roborock Revo Vacuum and Mop Robot with Multifunctional Dock. $500 after rebate. That could be worth looking at. So anyhow, that's just a look at all of these just fun bargains, deals. Not everything's a must-buy. I mean, this espresso machine, I'd love to have it, but I'm not going to spend $1,200 on that. I'm not made of money. But there are some great deals out there. I'll scroll back up here to my favorite one. And I'm actually going to head out to Costco in just a few minutes to take advantage of this while I can. Where are you, baby? Right here. $380 off the Kirkland Signature Italian Sausage and Beef Lasagna. I love this lasagna. It's frozen, obviously, and it stores great. I think I'm gonna just go buy 10 and just stock up the freezer, and I'll just be a happy man. So that's it. Thanks for watching, going along with this holiday savings event with me. Hope you enjoyed the video, and most importantly, have a wonderful day. Bye.